iPhone can play tens of thousands of cutting-edge games, but the thrill of playing Atari classics will forever have a place in our hearts. Now the Atari's Greatest Hits app lets you relive the magic anywhere you go. The app is free to download and offers 99 classic games like Asteroids, Black Widow, Centipede, and Lunar Lander. But don't get too excited. While the app comes preloaded with Pong, the granddaddy of all video games, the others will cost you. You can buy your games in bundles. Each bundle costs $1. Or if you're feeling spendy, you can buy the whole kit and caboodle for $15. Atari's Greatest Hits allows you to play alone or with friends over Bluetooth. You can even view screenshots of the original game manual, read how to play, and view original artwork. The interface is great and allows you to scroll through arcade consoles of yore. Gameplay, however, is another story. For one, graphics are way too small for the iPhone screen. Thankfully, the app is compatible with the iPad, which would make for a better gaming experience. Also, the virtual controls take up most of the screen. Some games are only playable in portrait mode, so tapping with both thumbs can be cumbersome. On the iPhone, Atari's Greatest Hits is at best a great novelty app for diehard fans. This is an example of an app transformed by the larger screen of the iPad, and if you have one, this app is a great buy. Watch a new Tapped In episode every week. Search for us on FoxNews.com, iTunes, YouTube, and Posturus. You can also tweet us at Tapped In. We'd love to hear from you.